So do you ever wonder what happens to all those items police seize during investigations? Most of it ends up being auctioned off, and the savings can really add up.
A unique collection of items was up for grabs, from cars to lawn equipment, tools, and other odds and ends.
Sometimes you get a deal, sometimes I'm surprised how much things go for, and sometimes you're shocked how good of a deal somebody can get.
See, there's $1,000 off.
It was their first time at an auction like this. The women operate an animal rescue in Clarkston. They were looking for an animal control truck.
It would help immensely. Right now we're using a van and we have to pack in crates in the van with the dogs, and this would be easier for the dogs and easier for us.
Their budget is about $4,000, and Jill admits she got nervous as others were taking a look.
We really need this truck, so.
You gonna outbid him?
Well, it depends on how high it goes. I have a limit, so I can't go over that limit.
Many of the items available today were seized during criminal investigations.
I would say if it was good enough to steal, it's good enough to buy. There's some treasures here to be found, for sure.
These trucks were given by the County Road Commission after new ones were purchased. You could even buy the car embattled County Clerk Karen Spranger damaged. Some families weren't looking for anything specific.
I don't got to have anything, so if there's something that's a good deal and it's not a lot, because there's not a lot of people here, so, you know, hopefully.
Take advantage of
it. Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
The auction, by the way, could raise anywhere from $100,000 to $300,000 and will then go into a general fund for the community.